He's working at 185 here, round 4 of 9. 2 squat clean plus push press. Nice, good. Catch it deep. Reset, nice, good. Dip punch. Here we go, second rep. Deep, deep, deep. So catching high. Quick dip punch, knees out. Knees out, back straight. Better. Yeah, okay. We're on shoulder hold lunge now. So bear and back, that's one right there. Good, you can't stop in the middle. You gotta step all the way through, like you see Lee doing here. Stopping in the middle means you gotta drop weight. Good, Lee, good. See how he's breathing in at the top, holding it at the bottom for each direction. So breathe in, hold. That way he can have tension in his core whenever he's controlling his body on the descent of the lunge. Right into one jump lunge each leg, and then finishing up lat plus pec stretch. Last working circuit is a dip, 8 dips at with a 25 pound weight vest on. Or you can do 4 ring dips as well with the 25 pound vest. Then we're doing a 15 foot rope climb. We have a 21 foot rope here. So we're just climbing up about 2/3 of the way or so. If you don't have a rope, you can do 3 Tarzan pull-ups each side, finishing up a hip flexor stretch. That's the last part of this strength session today.